it sucks when you die, like, almost right away. I kinda wanna no death run, but that's gonna be really hard to pull off. Spamming the B button as I wait inside the pod. It's a pretty boring part of the level. To stand still for like a second or so. I probably should just wait instead of trying to go fast. Because if you keep moving, you don't activate the button. This is also kind of slow, but I'm going to get this one a chance. So right now I'm the only person who's active running legendary solo. I feel a little special. At least as far as I know. Thank you.
building. Hit him from behind.
Good.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it.
Shit. Son of a cunt.
Fuck. Location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it.
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late, they spotted me.
Oh, Mick, no!
That guy is really good.
Talk to me. Don't move. I'm coming. Here?
If I didn't die, I would be saving tonight.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
Unfortunate, I died. I really wanted to save that time. Getting better at diary pausing. Still, I should not have lost that much time. I would have saved. There goes the no death run hype. That's okay. You can actually world record. Because my death wasn't as costly as the one in the world record. There are three of them, and they're pretty significant deaths too. Guys get an unfair advantage over me. Got three needs of husbands. So hopefully Uplift Reserve will treat me well a second time. I do feel a little nervous from time to time when I play Legendary, because I want to go fast and I want to get world record. Just overall do a good job. less time during the menu, the post-game challenge, or the loading. Other than that, I didn't feel like I lost any time. Upload treat me right this time, please. Had to slow down for me, didn't you?
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear
and
it.
And you had to rotate. You just randomly chose to do that.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle! Fast and deathless run would be like a 115, maybe even 114. And in RTA, that'd be like 121, 122.
That's bad. Good that Brute was hiding in the bubble shield as he should. Good no sniper. Back up here so I can shoot you dead. I know you're not dead. Ah, there you are. You're dead now. Those frags if I wanted to live. I really hate carving this with a passion. We did not need to be that hard to kill. Save more time, but unfortunately there were circumstances that prevented me from doing it. Can still save time in this level. Daffo, nice to see you, and Hero Jan too. Thank you for stopping by. So yeah, right now, I'm 25 seconds behind my PD. If I got a checkpoint when that police officer did his dialogue and then reverted, I could save time somehow. I don't know, this might be an idea.
Covenant landing on the other side of the wall.
Go! Band down! Band down! Dropping mags! Mike Foxtrot is Foxtrotted! Bim bam and a brake pad!
Good job.
Oh god, no! Get ready.
This isn't good for me, I'll just say, even for me.
Too many of them, Dutch! We gotta scoop!
Not perfect.
Oh,
like I said,
this
yeah,
sucks.
They have 17 panelists. Forget the key.
Check those charts!
Wait, what?
Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
Can't wait for this to do with everybody. That's gonna be a whole lot of fun.
Enjoy that extra nose hole. Reloading, bam! Right in his sense of smug satisfaction. Eat lead!
Why do you even have your pistol hack? I'll give Mickey this. This is going okay.
Take a big step back!
I believe that's all.
That's the last of them, Dutch! Come to my position!
I feel like a settler fading with a whopping mag! Back blast! I think we just killed their people.
Overall, I'm doing okay.
Everyone else.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone rockets up.
Evac bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
I don't trust you with a rocket.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up. Fuck! And lots of them!
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Plasma pistol is effective for the chieftain. And then we can rocket him and it kills him. Overall, this is a good only alpha site for me.
Take a big step back!
If I didn't spend as much time, we'd actually be saving time. At least for a PB. Let's not get sniped. A little too early. If you're too early, that happens, and you can flip over if you keep on accelerating. Don't shoot me, please.
spike strat's not useful because you need the mongoose. Best level of the game is coming up. It's the run killer. I really love this level so much. Kazingo. I really hope it treats me well today. If I get a plasma pistol, that's great. If not, then I'll just keep going and do the former strats. Actually scares me doing that significant trick.
We got any heavy weapons for that raid?
It's going good. Not perfect because I didn't have a plasma pistol, but it's going good. little pussy. That better be good.
Ooh, nice wheels.
Okay, not too much time loss. Please don't ghost. Ghost. I'm racing my PVs, by the way. Can wreck you. And it's pretty nasty. There we go. Okay, NMPD has to be nice to me. We got through Kazingo. That's good.
Inside. Let's find that pony.
What about all those covenant we sidestepped on the way up? Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Ooh, right. That did it! Shoot and shoot!
Get your mags.
Romeo! Phantom landing on the jackals with carbines up top! Watch yourself!
Shit. You little cunts. That little cunt got me. Thank you. You're dead. So that's a little son of a bitch.
What's that situation?
Good.
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Take a turn, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot. Phantom to our right!
Reaper. So we had that Carnage report glitch. It cost 30 seconds, but that's not applied to the final calculation of the run. My mom was just passing by. It's a little awkward when she passes by and I'm talking at the same time during my stream.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move! Boom! Heads up! Easy peasy! One more down! Go, Mickey, up the lift, kill the pilot.
Here goes nothing.
Good, Mickey's fine. Where are you going, Mickey? Yeah, get mad at him because he did absolutely nothing. Brilliant. Unfortunately, I had a bad circumstance. Mickey was doing okay. Actually, we didn't do okay. I just had bad luck. Back up.
Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, purple. But she's good to go. On my way! Back there?
Affirmative.
Romeo,
hey, Grace. Welcome to my stream. So far, I'm doing okay. Really would like to be much better than this right now.
See if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel.
Sometimes you can't see. That's kind of... I thought there was a stalker.
That did it! Door's open!
Troopers, I got bad news.
Out of the city.
We got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the best mission ever.
I can save a little bit of time on Data Hive and Coastal Highway, and it can be PB. It's not going to be a 117, unfortunately. Still, I may have a sliver of a chance at world record. It ain't much, though. Hello, Guide H. How's it going? Oh, and by the way, just to let everyone know, I'm only 6.9 seconds behind because I had that loading glitch at the end of NPD. I can't be nervous now. Yeah, I'll let you run. There's plenty of time saved on Data Hive and Coastal Highway. I just don't need to screw up or anything like that. I'll get screwed over.
Do it, Virgil, now! I'm gonna die, you hear me?
Get away from me! That's what you get, Brute. If you're reluctant at all, with like throwing names or whatever,
thanks,
you're
trooper,
gonna die. You need to just do it.
This stack is locked down tight.
Just do it, everybody. That's the quote of 2016.
Huh. Bugger! Look at.
And need a sub-level 8, just not number 9. Yeah, you better watch it, you flies. Son of a bitch.
Hmm.
Okay, good. Checkpoint. Sorry for my bad language, I'm trying to get a PB at least. This is nerve-wracking. Yes, we're on the ship in. I was wondering why the hell is on leaves not blowing up. Yeah, you'll be safe there, assholes. Thanks a lot. Douchebags. Cannot believe the Browns can be this treacherous, this irritable. Killed that brute with a spike.
Trooper, hold up a sec. I gotta check on a little.
So glad.
Fuck.
This run's already a little too slow for my liking, but I have to keep going.
I'm sorry. I should have told you more about this mission. More about everything.
These are my PB slits. Jackal, the hell? You're an asshole. Just die. Suck it, brute.
Stop.
Good job, dear. I like you. Not because you're female, but at least you do a better job than most of the other guys. Dare when I needed her, stupid bitch. It was these jackals. Shot ammo. The trick to that is, as soon as you start moving forward, shoot the brute jet. It's not that hard. Hey look, 69 ammo. Ain't that something? Bear's like, whatever.
The engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight.
Damn it, second.
Changing mag.
Prepare to fall back.
Veronica! Over here! Hurry!
Doing this.
This is our exit, Rookie. Head through the door. Rookie, I could use a hand over here. Come on.
Or not.
About this, asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
This is already terrible.
Door's locked.
Today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would.
Also, Highway does have time to
win the war.
I just don't need to die.
Oh.
And I just need to do what I
you haven't killed any of them,
have did
you?
On the last floating run, except not die in the last section of the level.
Work.
This is a real shitty run, though. This level. Sure, to save time, which I can do as long as I don't do stupid stuff and die. This ain't 117, but I don't care now. It's nighttime, and I just want to finish a run.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
I have it up on my title.
I'll stay with the app.
A 124 would equal a 117, Peter.
Take the wheel, Rookie. All right, shotgun.
Hell of a ride!
Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
A little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuit. Hey! Watch me put that!
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way!
Snipe him right in the butt. Good. One less major enemy to worry about.
Oh,
shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it. We're moving on.
Give me an angle.
Going back for the fuel can. I don't care about what ammo is in here right now. All I care about is protecting the air.
Get ready! More of them! I have them in my... Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are. Stay close.
Don't worry. We got you covered.
I really cannot afford to die because I didn't get a checkpoint.
Covenant dig site north of the city.
Heads up, Banshee! Be ready, there's more!
Good job, Buck. You do a better job than me. And I hate to admit it, but you did a better job than me. Yeah, that's right. Turned his ass with bullets.
Don't sit down! Rice is perverted. I have him in my sights.
This is a good coastal highway.
Keep Stay on target.
Okay. Lost a little time, but it's better to not die. Obviously, because those things pull a bunch of times a lot worse.
Fuck. Scarab.
I see it. Must have dropped off from one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us.
Do your damn job, bud. Don't chatter. Just shoot. Sometimes this highway is a little hard because of the banshees. Otherwise, it's not that terribly difficult.
Phantom inbound!
Assault carrier. Hey, assault carrier.
10 o'clock high! Like the size of that thing!
That one gets away in the 2 minutes early. Having one more phantom can be an issue though.
It's charging its excavation beam.
But the dig site's on the other side of the
there
city.
Those brutes. They went flying into the ocean.
No! They're gonna burn this city and then collapse the whole planet! Carbonate bastards! It's like reeks all over again!
Made it out of there. Make it out of here. We can do this one.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Nick, did you read me? Change of plans. You're coming to us.
Sky's kinda crowded, Gummy.
There's no other way. Covenant just waits at the highway.
We're gonna keep rolling as far as
I guess
can.
We less.
Get airborne. Fly the fence to my beacon.
So I lost.
Understood.
Home. Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier.
Here you go, Buck. I trust Buck with the rockets. Really helps. If I can eliminate all the enemies, then Buck is the next line of defense.
Area secure! Veronica, come to us! We'll cover you!
Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, gunning the whole damn city's on fire!
Now, let's not deload them hunters.
Daphne
and his co-op crew happened to deload them.
Yes, ma'am!
On accident. He shot the jackal wave way too fast. It was done on the MCC version, by the way. Good job.
On my last mag.
More phantom. Look sharp.
Thanks. just a pretty good time. As long as Mickey doesn't troll about. Did it. 1858. So now that's a personal best. The best way is to just shoot rockets and Fuhrer cannons to the left of Mickey. It's not guaranteed, but it helps a little more, it seems. So I got a new PB, which is good, but we're gonna have to calculate the times now. World record, but still good for me. I can do a little better. We're getting there every day. So now I'm gonna type in my times. Zingo was okay. I mean, given the situation. Alpha Slate could have gone a little better too, but, you know, things happen. Lost 7 seconds. And PD kind of sucked today, but whatever. That's an RNG level. Data Hive sucked balls. I could have saved a minute and a half easily. What a dismal failure in Data Hive. Okay. Good news, I got a sub 123.